are looking for a positive outcome from. Yes, law enforcement has not been peaceful with us.
What about
vice versa, though? Well, we're not planning for violence. I don't know where this is coming from, where media keeps asking us for violence. We have not perpetrated any violence in. Why are we being asked if we are going to be violent or not when the state is shooting us?